Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Audrey Elise, and today, guys, today we are going to be trying Arby's new sweet potato fries. I am so excited for that. So let's get going. Hi, we're gonna have two small sweet potato fries. Thank you. I'm so excited.
Me too.
Like, hike. Sprite. The thing is, I always hang in the middle.
Hi there, 422.
Hi.
Any ketchup today?
Yes. I knew you'd say no, so I had to say it there.
That is true.
Take the survey, let us know how we're doing for a chance to win $1,000 daily.
All right, thank you. She has been happy to help. Why?
She's very hot.
Okay, thank you. That's the third time she said happy to help.
I'm so excited.
I'm glad she's happy to help, though.
They smell good.
They smell amazing. You gotta be kidding me!
Told you, you're not gonna be able to see it unless you park in the handicap spot.
Okay, I'm just taking up both spots. We gotta get the sign in there. We still might not even get the sign in there.
Today we are going to be eating Arby's sweet potato fries. Ah!
She said they're really hot, be careful. Oh, they look so good. That sounded funny. They look so good. That still sounds funny.
And my ketchup.
There's your ketchup. How are you gonna eat ketchup with sweet potato fries?
I'm gonna find a way. I might not need the ketchup. You know, they might just be that good. I won't need ketchup.
Okay, guys. The first bite. Ready?
Yeah.
They're probably gonna burn our tongues because they're burning my fingers right now.
Nah, I think they'll be good.
Ready? Cheers. Oh man. Yo. That's pretty good. I noticed they're waffle fries. They kind of reminded me of Chick-fil-A fries by the way they're shaped. They're all waffle, they're not like McDonald's. They're not curly either. They're not curly fries, which Arby's is famous for, everybody knows. I think.
Yeah.
Arby's is famous for curly fries.
Look, I have a regular fry in mine.
Oh, y'all. For fast food, it's a pretty good sweet potato fry. All right, whoa.
I like it.
I like it a lot. But to be honest, the only, ew. What does it taste like with ketchup? It tastes bad, don't it?
No, I like it better with ketchup.
It's gross. Ew. Ketchup and sweet potato fries. For me personally, it would be good if they gave you like this. What is it that they have, like cinnamon butter?
Yeah.
Like that's what you eat with them. I forgot what it was called, but yeah. If Arby's had a cinnamon butter, that to go with these, that would be bomb. You can't really compare them to like any other fries because no other place has sweet potato fries. These are in a lane all on their own. They're great. They're decently crunchy. They're not like so much where you can like hear too much of a crunch noise, but it's just enough firmness where you get a nice chew. They're not like super floppy or anything, as you can see. This
it
is a
does
pretty
not wait.
Right, it's not like floppy.
It does not seem.
But it's not ultra crisp. It's like right in the middle, and that's a really good. And it's not super sweet either. They didn't add salt on there. They're sweet enough that you know that they're sweet potato. Thus the name, sweet potato fries. On a sweetness scale of 1 to 10, I'd say this is around like 4. Like a 4 sweetness scale. Like zero being no sweet, 10 being like super, super sweet. This would be about a 4, I think. What do you think?
Yeah.
But I like these. I definitely do like these. On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate them?
A 7.
A 7? I would rate them about an 8. These are pretty good. I like these a lot. I say that so much. Oh, I really enjoyed these. Arby's, overall, this was a good one. You did not let us down. I was very happy with this. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, comment. Help me reach my 100 subscriber goal. Follow me on Instagram, and I will see you all next time. Bye.
Bye.